Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I am super excited because today I'm going to be sharing with you guys everything that we got in our wellness box for the month of December. And we also got some awesome freebies, so I'll be sharing with you all of that. So without further ado, let's just jump right in. So first up, we needed some more diaper rash cream. And I love this stuff. Young Living actually has an entire line of baby products and it's called the Seedlings line. And this stuff smells amazing, but it's also super powerful. I noticed that once I put it on, maybe a day goes by and the rash is completely gone. So this stuff is amazing. It is also 100% plant-based. So it's not formulated with any of the toxins and harsh chemicals that you will find in most diaper creams at the grocery store. Next up, I stocked up on some more satin mint face scrub, and I absolutely love this stuff. It has been making my skin just so glowy, and it's actually super gentle. So I used to use like an apricot face scrub from the grocery store, and I noticed that it's extremely harsh and it would leave my skin with like red patches. But this stuff is extremely gentle and it doesn't have as gritty of a texture on your skin, but it also still exfoliates really well. So it gets all of the makeup and dirt and skin cells off. So I love to use this when I am prepping for skincare. So this leaves your skin like really clean and super fresh. So that way your moisturizer and your serums can really soak in and do the job. So speaking of removing makeup, I also went ahead and grabbed the Marah cleansing oil, and this stuff is so good. I used to use regular cleansers to wash my face or to remove my makeup at the end of the day. I also used to use like the micellar cleansing water, and that stuff, it worked really well, but it also has chemicals and toxins and would strip my skin. So it would just be feeling a lot drier after washing. So what I have learned is that oil cleansing is actually so much better for your skin, and it removes the makeup a lot easier because it can just grip your mascara, grip all of the dirt, and it leaves your skin feeling so soft and supple afterwards. So I absolutely love this, and I will be oil cleansing from now on. And you definitely need to be oil cleansing. Okay, so moving on to some cleaning staples. So one of the first things that we decided to ditch and switch was our laundry soap. So most laundry soaps contain SLS and harsh chemicals, lots of heavy fragrances and scents. So all of that is, those chemicals are being absorbed into our clothes, and then we're putting those clothes on our skin. So I truly believe that laundry soap is one of the easiest ways to make the biggest impact. It makes our clothes smell extremely fresh, and it's super, super concentrated. If you can't tell, the cap is pretty tiny, so you do not need near as much soap as you would use with your store-bought detergent. So I love it because it lasts us forever and it smells super fresh. Okay, so I also stocked up on some more Thieves dish soap. So this is another one of the very first things that we ditched and switched. This says that it is free from SLS, dyes, SLES, formaldehyde, phosphates, and synthetic perfumes. So this is 100% plant-based, but it is also very effective at cutting through grease and washing dishes. And I just feel so much more at peace when I'm washing my baby's bottles because I know that there isn't any leftover residue that they are consuming that could be harmful to them. We also got a few new oils, which I cannot wait to try. So we got Northern Lights Black Spruce, which is a tree oil. And then Idaho Blue Spruce, which is another tree oil. This one is amazing for spiritual awareness and grounding, and I just can't wait to smell those. And I also grabbed some tangerine for some diffuser blends. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you all of the gifts that we got with our purchase this month. So first up, we got some pine, and there's actually been a few studies done on this recently for its health properties and its health benefits. So definitely check that out. This stuff is super powerful. And then we also got some RC, which is another great oil for respiratory support. So we also got some more thieves. You can never have too much thieves. I love this oil so much. It's amazing for wellness and immune support. So we try to get this oil on our bodies pretty much every single day. I have a little wellness roller that I put on my kids. We roll it down their spines, down the bottom of our feet. So this one is definitely crucial during this season too. Okay, now last but definitely not least is some more frankincense. So this is probably one of my top fave oils of all time. I love to take a dot of it and anoint my head, anoint my kids' heads, and it's just super calming and grounding. I also just love the smell of it in the diffuser. And then I also love to take a drop of it and add it to my moisturizer. It makes your skin so dewy and glowy. I love frankincense, cannot get enough. Another gift we purchased that we got is a 3-pack of the Winter Nights hand soaps. So they come with the little pump, and I love this scent, especially for this time of year. It smells like peppermint. It has, I think, a little bit of orange, cedarwood, and Northern Lights black spruce in there. So it smells so incredible, and it leaves your hands feeling super soft and not dry like other hand soaps. So love that. Okay, and I almost forgot, we also finally got our hands on some Ningxia Red to try this month, which I am super excited. If you haven't heard of Ningxia, it is a whole food supplement drink. And let me just read it. Ningxia Red combines the extraordinary wolfberry superfruit with 100% pure essential oils and a powerful whole body nutrient infusion. The benefits of the legendary Ningxia wolfberry have been sought after for centuries, and ongoing research continues to yield exciting new health properties. Enjoy its naturally delicious flavor daily to sustain energy and to fortify and replenish key nutrients for long-lasting health and wellness. So, this stuff is super amazing. So, our goal is to drink a shot of this a day. And I also love it because we can give it to our kids and it will help fill out any of those nutritional gaps that they may get, since they are picky eaters and don't eat a lot of fruits and vegetables, if we're being honest. And so, if you want more information on Ningxia or its health benefits, I actually have a highlight on my Instagram, so you can check that out and just see some more information. Also, some testimonials from people that have been drinking Ningxia. So there are some amazing health benefits that you can reap if you drink this stuff on the regular. Okay, so I think that's everything. If you guys have any questions at all, please feel free to reach out to me. And if you're ready to grab your oils, I always have a link in the description. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.